Welcome to the easyNet channel. Today I will show you how to download and install Winrar for extracting files in Windows. Remember, if you need help, just write a comment. I usually reply within 2 hours. First, we need to check what version of Windows we have. Click on My Computer. Right-click and select Properties. In our case, it's a 64-bit version of Windows 10. Okay, let's move on to the download and installation of Winrar. Start your browser and go to winrar.com. If your system version is 64-bit, click the Download Winrar button. Click the button again. Okay, after downloading the installation file, open the installer. Select the folder where you want to install the program. For me, this location is okay. Click Install. Okay. The program has been installed. The last step is configuration. In the left window, I have file extensions to be opened in the Winrar application. In the right window, I will add an icon to the desktop and leave the rest of the options by default. Okay. Installation was successful. We can use the program. Thanks for watching the video. Don't forget to subscribe to easyNet channel.